Senator Ahmed McCarthy, in the company of other People's Democratic Party members and the governorship candidate of the party in Ondo State, Mr. Eyitayo Jegede, waiting patiently for the appeal court panel to deliver its judgment following the orders of the apex court that it should hear and conclude all appeals emanating from the Ondo State PDP governorship candidacy tussle. At the proceedings, the appeal court panel went straight into the business of the day. The court, which resolved all seven issues canvassed by Mr. Eyitayo Jegede on why it should set aside the judgment of Justice Okunabang of the Federal High Court, Abuja, took a swipe at the lower court, George. According to Justice Ibrahim Saulawa, who delivered the lead judgment, the trial judge erred in law when he distilled issues against Mr. Jegede and gave verdict on the said issues without giving him audience. According to Justice Saulawa, it is fundamental in law and doctrine that a party ought to be heard in a case that could affect him before verdict is reached. The court also held that the lower court judge erred when he asked the Independent National Electoral Commission to publish the name of Barrister Jimoh Ibrahim as a candidate of the PDP in the Ondo State election, while it was aware that the said Jimoh is not a party in the suit before it. He also ruled that the trial judge ignored the fact that it was forbidden by law for a court to decide on the candidate of a political party because it is settled law which organ of any political party is charged with the responsibility of conducting primaries and submitting the name of candidates in an election. Having determined all issues in favor of Mr. Jegede, Justice Saulawa pronounced that the consequential order made to the Independent National Electoral Commission to replace Mr. Eyitayo Jegede, who is the appellant, with the respondent, Barrister Jimoh Ibrahim, is set aside.
I want to say that this is a victory for justice, a victory for the rule of law, a victory to everything that is professional in terms of our legal practice.
It's a couple of days to the governorship polls in Ondo State. However, all roads still leads to the Supreme Court, where there is a pending application challenging the right of Mr. Jegede to file this suit, which has been upheld. But for now, Eyitayo Jegede has been cleared to participate in the governorship elections. Amaka Okafor, Channels Television News.